Hello everybody and welcome back to another map showcase. Today I'm going to showcase a Ukrainian map called Collective Farm Dam, something there. So let's head in and take a look at the map. So here we are on the main farm where when we start off. Yep, main farm here. So yeah, let's let me walk out a bit and take a 360. Well, this is the main house, not the main farm. The main farm looks like it's on the other side there. Yeah, so this is the main house area here. Yeah, and there's the road running up and down the map. So yeah, let's take a look at the map. The map is a large map. We have the mostly dirt roads on this map because or the brown lines are dirt roads. So yeah, from the main from where we are, the reset point at the vehicle shop, I'll drive north, visit everything north, and come east of the map, up at field 4, and come down south and visit everything there, and then come back to the farm. Yeah, on this map you get standard fruit types, nothing additional. So yeah, let's see what machinery is given when we start the game. We start off with the basics. Two washers. Yeah, you need the washer on this map because it's too mostly dirt. So yeah, on this map I downloaded a mod, so I'm gonna try it and see. It's a UAZ Patriot, so I'll lease it and go back. Lease that too. Yeah, so let's see what a reset point is. Reset. And enter. Yes, let's see how the inside of this is. This is the Patriot. So that, yeah, inside nice. Very nice design. Yeah, so let's drive. Yeah, so let me just exit a bit. The log looks clean. Yep, so put on the frame rates. We got 60. So here we have the unloading point here. Let me zoom out a little bit more. Yeah, here's the unloading. Yep, main farming out area. And we have the another, let's see. This is seeds, fertilizer and stuff here. Yeah, so let's drive out. We have the vehicle shop just around the corner there. So I'll drive there first and see the vehicle shop. Yep, there it is here. The vehicle shop here. Yep, so here we have the vehicle shop. Yeah, so from here I'm gonna head north all the way up to the cell point there, and the first dirt road I come after at field 10, we're gonna take that and visit all the cell points. We turn off the traffic. There. So yeah, let's drive. Yeah, so far the map looks very nice. Yeah, so up here we have the first cell point inside this area. We have to take a full U-turn to come in here. Yeah, so here's the first cell point. Yeah, it's in Russian or Ukrainian there. You can sell your eggs here as well. Yeah, as you can see, all the cell points are in Ukrainian, so can't read it. So that's the first cell point on our journey. And we have the dirt road up the road here. Take this dirt road and visit all the cell points. Let's see, there's that cell point. This road just takes us back to the farm. So we're gonna continue straight on. Next cell point is here. This is a production area as well. So a lot of production areas on this map. is a fisheries, I think. Yeah, crops can be sold here, two types of crops. I drive over the selling point to see if it... Yep, good. So that's the first sell point. Here. Then we have another one around the corner there. Yep, there it is. Next production area here. Yeah, you drive there and yeah, so the next, yeah, we have to take, let's see if there's anything. Nope, we just follow this dirt road. To the sheep facility, so the next one is in here. Yeah, one thing I noticed, in this map you have to exit to open the gates. Yep, so here we have another production facility. So inside the building. So nice facility here, so we just continue north. So over here we have the sheep. Sheep facility inside here. Yep, sheep here. This is the sheep facility here. Yeah, you can see the troughs in there, water and food. And just across from the sheep we have the cows. Yeah, cow facility here. So I just circle around. Building. Oh, we have to follow the, let's see, from here we have to follow this road down to the, yeah, so this road takes us back. Here we have a parking building here, you can park your vehicles here. From the sheep we have to go down here, sheep and cows, to the shortcut there. Just drive down here. Oop, wrong direction. That's going back to the main road. Up this way. Here we have the next sell point. Yep, that's the loading. And here is the unloading. Yep, so that's the next one. Then we have on this way. Oh, this one, you see? Yep, this way you could drive through the fence here. And when I try to open the gate, it won't open. Yeah, it looks like grass and wood chips. that's our next one. We have another one just up the road here. We can drive through this one as well. Another production area here. Milk, it looks like. No, yeah. Russian again. So yeah, that's the next production area there. Let's see how we're driving. From here we're continuing north on the road. We have two cell points just across, and then one when we're coming back down we can visit those. Yeah, so we're gonna head north. Little lake here, so you can fill up water if you need water. Oops, my bad. Watching the mini map to see where to go. Yeah, so in here we have the next production area. Yep, the ramp there and the parking shed. So yep, we came here. So that's the next production area here. We have one down the road here. Which is the compost machine here. Compost machine and liquid manure pit. Here's a compost machine there. Parking shed there, and yeah, there's a manure pit there. So from here let's see how we're gonna go. Yeah, that takes us to a dead end, so we have to head north, continue north up here. Yep, take this road here. Production sites here as well, and a cell point. So here we have the bunker here. It looks like you have to come here to ferment stuff for the biogas plant. So this is the bunker here for fermenting. And then down the road here we have the another. This is the bakery. Yep, so you come here and sell crops to make bread, wheat, barley, and then down the road, small forestry area here. Yeah, I'll go to that one first. Here, I'll do here first, so I can just drive back. Here we have the lumber yard. So we come here to sell the lumber, sawmill. I'm guessing, yep. It's also a production area as well. So the lumber makes fuel, I think. Over here we have the other lumber yard. Another production area. In here, yep, there. It's a shame it's not in English. Yeah, I would have known better what it is. Then we have the wood chips. You throw the lumber there and it creates wood chips. Yeah, so overall a very nice map. Yeah, so from here we're gonna go back to the road and go down south and head east now to visit all the cell points there. so there is a fermenting bunkers there. So let's see where the main biogas plant is. Yeah, so from there we're gonna take the road east and visit the production areas on the way. Right there. Where's the road? Yes, we have to pass through the this facility here. To go back to the main road and then come around. Let's see if there's a road that exit somewhere around here. Yep, there's a gate there. Yeah, so this road takes us to this production facility here. Straw, it looks like. So this is a straw sales point or storage. From here, we just continue straight and head north to the next junction there. Yeah, long drive north. To say 80 miles an hour, it's quick. There's the sell point there, so I'll drive around. Yeah, this vehicle here for 80 miles, or driving 80, it's a quick vehicle. Yeah, so three sell points here, all production areas here. There's a small lake there, so you can fill up water if you need water. Yeah, so from here we're just going to continue south on back to the main road, visit all the cell points on the way. See how I'm going to do it. I'm going to go visit the cell points on in the center first, and then come back and head east. This road here will take us west. Yeah, I like this map of the dirt roads, but there's no mud pits to stick down in. Yeah, so from here we just jump the river. Production area. Small manure area here. So yeah, this might be for the cows. Yep, so we have, let's see where we are. We have to go back and go down and then come back up. There's a biogas plant. Going back across here. Yeah, so here's a biogas plant and then the fermenting bunkers across the opposite side there. Oh, have to go. Let's see. You have to go around. Yeah, we passed the fomenting bunkers down earlier. So let's see if... Nope, this one's solid. Yeah, so here we have the biogas plant. Yep, so that's the biogas plant there. Yeah, so now we're gonna head back the way we came. Back over the river there. North, so we have to head south now. Yeah, I'll visit that one first. Another production area. Something there. Yeah, next we're gonna head down this road here. We have two production areas again. We go around the opposite direction. Potato, it looks like potatoes. Yeah, potatoes there. Potatoes on one side and sugar beets on the other side. Yeah, so potato and sugar beets factory there. Then down the road we have another facility. Milk? Beer? No, beer. Sorry. Yeah, this is the beer factory. So I'm guessing barley will be sold here. So this factory makes beer. Then we have another forestry area here. And another production area for manure. And we have the potato washing machine here to wash potatoes. Both sides here. Yeah, so from here, let's see where we're gonna. We're gonna follow the road back to the main highway and then head south and visit all the cell points down south. Yeah, passing through the forestry area here to get to the area down south. So here we have another dedicated forestry area. Yeah. Down that way, just drive onwards. Yeah, one thing I like about this map is how the biogas plant was separated from everything. The bunker, the fermenting bunkers was on one side and the selling point for the biogas plant was on the other. So now we're gonna head down south. So this is a gas station here. And you can sell gas here. Sell or buy. I think sell is the one and across. Yep, down this road. Another production area here. Yep, different crop types and the seed master. So you deliver the crops here and it makes it, turns it into seed. Seed pack the machine there. Yep. Back to the main road. Yep. And the pig facility is all the way down here as well. So here we have another one. Two sell points here. Another production area. Then we have the last one down here. Another production area. Crops. Yeah, that's a crop sales point there. And it turns it into something in the front. So yeah, this dirt road takes us down to the pig facility. So I have to follow this dirt road down. So here we have the pig facility down here. Yeah, pig facility here. And let's see, there's one more sell point down here, up the bar, something there. So back up to the main road. Look. This way. Last sell point on our journey. This is our main sell point, so looks like wood chips. Sell here. Very rustic. Yeah, wood chips here. Come here and sell your wood chips. Yeah, so from here we have, yeah, we have something back to the main road, and then we head south back to the main, yep, then head back. When we started the map, when I started the review, I didn't go south. So yeah, this is gonna take us. Let's see what this vehicle can do. Full speed, since we have nothing to visit. Wait a minute. Yep. Could have taken that bridge across, but I'll go back the way I came. We have a sell point. Yep, over here, a small diner here. So they come and sell crops here as well. Here we have the dam. South and then come back up to the farm where we started. Yep, here is the main area. So if we're going down south, let's see what we are. Yep, we are, oh, wrong direction I took. My bad. At the junction they are supposed to take a left turn, so you're going to speed up there. On this road here is the road I was supposed to take. Yep, so we have the chickens down here. two production areas on the opposite side, greenhouses it looks like. Yep, so here's the chicken pen. Let me see if I passed. Yep. Yeah, so in here we have a production area here. This is for the greenhouses, I think. Small market. Then we have the greenhouses here. Tomatoes and stuff. Down here, placed here. Six greenhouses. Let's see if there's anything else. Yep, we have a few down south as well. Yep, just that. Then we have to take this road here. Straw sales point. So you come here to sell the straw and manure. This is the straw sales point here. And this is also the livestock market. Yeah, and I'll see the symbol for the livestock. So you come here to buy and sell the livestock. And over here we have milk. These are, yep, milk. So this is the milk sales point. Yeah, so overall a very nice map. Very well done. See what you can do. Yep, it's very quick. Where we started is a vehicle shop. Yep, so we'll park right here. So let me tap to the frame rates. And there. I'm gonna go the opposite direction. Chicken pens, not the sheep pen, the greenhouses. And there we have the facility, the livestock. I'm just gonna fly around and take a look at the view from up here. Yep, there we have all the other sell points. More production facilities there. Here. Have to climb. There's a washing potato machine now. Yeah, I can see the line. landscape, very open landscape, lots of grass fields. Here we have the sales point here. Yep. Lumber yard, sawmill, bakery. The other sales points down here. Just up here we can see how it is. Yeah, I'm considering cutting out the helicopter rides from now on. From the next video I might not do any helicopter rides. Here we have the fisheries. And we're back at the farm. Yes, overall a very nice map. So yeah, like, thank you for watching, and I'll see you again next time when I'll showcase another map. Thanks for watching. Bye for now. See you next time.